There you go. Don't forget that. So it's not just the touch. You have to wait for that. Just transferring this chewing behavior. A little bit of tap, just to snap them out of it. You know, touch her here, touch her here. When they're this small, a very small amount of touch or the intensity behind the touch can snap the brain out of it. You can also use sound, okay, to stop an unwanted behavior. There you go.